35, and over on the North Shore, a 17-year-old is behind bars this morning after waving a loaded gun on an Instagram Live while on campus in Slidell. This happened at Salmon High. The school resource officer and multiple police officers went to the school after a detective from Alexandria Police told them about it. Deputies are still trying to figure out why the student brought a loaded gun to school yesterday.
Also on the North.